Kashmir in Wiltshire, where hang gliders are taking part in a fly-in, held during the warm late summer of 1978. What's required of the pilot is timed precision flight. Each pilot attempts to fly over a marked course and lands within a small area bordered by white tapes. Some succeed with style, whilst others aren't quite so lucky. Due to the light and variable wind, takeoff is rather tricky, and it requires a very good run. Thank you. After this tumble, competitors stand around, waiting for a favorable breeze. The unfortunate pilot tries again, but this time he gets away safely. Pilots now compete in pairs for the knockout distance event. Their aim, to fly as far as possible in a straight line. After several heats, the first off in this pair turned out to be the eventual winner.